Welcome back to the channel, guys. This is WolfbaneGame, and we're back here with a brand new video and brand new walkthrough series here on the channel. This walkthrough series is going to be a part of the Nostalgia Revisited series, and it will be a full walkthrough series, and that is Harry Potter Goblet of Fire on PlayStation 2. This game came out in 2005, made by EA. I loved this game when I was younger. I loved the entire franchise, really. Up to Deathly Hallows Part 1. Ugh. But, let's do this. Select a character. Obviously, we have to be Harry. We have to be Harry Potter. Throughout the entire game, we're going to be Harry.
The villagers of Little Hangleton still called it the Riddle House. Half a century ago, a servant had found all three riddles dead.
Perhaps if we were to do it without the boy, my lord.
No. Harry Potter is as good as mine. It is decided.
Harry Potter and his friends Ron Weasley and Hermione Granger travelled by portkey to the Quidditch World Cup final, where they saw Ireland defeat Bulgaria. Later that night, a gang of Death Eaters, followers of Lord Voldemort, rampaged across the campsite. Arthur Weasley sent Harry, Ron, and Hermione back to the portkey.
Oh, let's do this. Can't believe I'm back to play this game again after all these years. Ow. Come on, man. Yes, Ron. Birdie bought every flavor beans.
Dad! We all need to cast Wingardium Leviosa.
Wingardium Leviosa!
Move the rock out of the way.
Be careful, Dad.
Look, it's a bee!
Will you stop?
Come on! Wingardium Leviosa!
Magicus!
Carpe retractum.
Rock out the way.
A bridge!
How observant of you, Ronald.
Hurry up! Blimey! How are we going to get past that Death Eater?
Bye, Death Eater.
What is that?
It's the dark mark, Harry. It's his mark.
Get to the port key.
We did it. Woo! Thank God, yes! Jesus Christ. We are the beginner. Saving.
A new term at Hogwarts.
Hogwarts will this year play host to the Triwizard Tournament. Please join me in welcoming our guests, Overton Academy of Magic, proud sons of Durmstrang. May I introduce Professor Moody. Your new Defense Against Dark Arts teacher.
Okay, one more mission, and then we'll call it quits. Let's go. Lesson 1, Defense Against Dark Arts. playing as Harry Potter.
Defense against the dark arts lesson.
Wondering why I brought you here, are you?
This is where you learn how to defend yourselves.
Get to it! And remember, constant vigilance.
Right now you need to jinx it.
Okay.
Those blue beams will help you cast more powerful spells.
Now go through that door to the next room.
To the next room.
Try summoning it with the Axio charm.
Not bad. Remember, you can summon rewards that are out of reach by casting Axio. Nothing like wizard sweets to boost energy.
Nice. Okay, maybe that mission was a little bit too short, so we may do one more. Yeah, we'll do one more. Oh, we're novice now, are we? And the game is saving. Good. Very good.
Champion must survive three very dangerous tasks. Your three champions are Victor Krupp, Fleur Delacour, and lastly, Cedric didn't. Harry Potter.
Okay, final mission for this video. Let's do this.
Trousers. Ow!
Granger. I was hoping you'd remember.
Come on, you two!
I'm almost dead. That's bad.
Shield.
Oh, mine now. Intermediate. Let's go. Saving. Nice. We may as well do one more. Actually, no. We're not. Sorry, we're not. I did not mean to click that. Now we have to wait for the game to load. There we go. Quit. Yes. Now let's wait for the game to load again. That's the end of this video, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed. If you did, hit the like button, turn the notification bell, join Wolfgang by hitting that subscribe, and I will see you in the next video. Until then, WolfbaneGame, signing off.